Neues, ne? Still 45s. Forty-five should have beat my all time then.
Yeah.
I still have a chance. Well, what'd you think?
Fucking crazy, man.
Struggled a bit at first when the times are cold, but
that's what you get first session.
Now, if the tires are probably okay, brakes are good, because towards the end you can feel I'm braking a lot harder, a lot later.
Yeah,
you know?
But
the tires are probably okay now, but it's just maybe I'm trying to turn too fast.
You're on the fucking edge the whole time.
Yeah.
Fucking scary.
That's how I told you I drive my car. I drive it until I just make it or I fail. But yeah, man, without traction control, your car kicks out heaps, bro.
It's not good, man.
It's okay, but as long as you can control it, huh? That one just happened too quick because the corner's too sharp.
That first slide you did, I'm like, oh shit. Then we fucking caught it. I go, boss. You know how you catch a slide?
Yeah.
You caught it and it still goes straight. When I catch it, it swings back the other way.
Yeah, you flick it back because you didn't punch the gas.
Is that what you do?
Once you catch it, and the car hasn't flicked around you, you fucking step on the gas, so it pushes you more.
Oh.
If you don't do that, then yeah, you're gonna spin. Because yeah, the first one I caught, was that on the sweeper? Oh no, that was turn two, yeah?
As I don't know where it was, but it was fucking scary.
Yeah, but once you catch it, then you fucking full counter steer and then just punch it.
That doesn't happen to your car?
No.
Too much grip?
It happened to my S15 though, but yeah, not the 180.
Just leave me at the exit and run into your car. Or park somewhere safe first.
Yeah, I might as well come around here a bit.